Generation 1 models are known as FZ1 in the United States and FZS1000 Fazer in Europe. They have tubular steel frames and modified Yamaha YZF-R1 engines which are carbureted. The models were virtually unchanged over this period, except for color options, the introduction of the FZS1000S which had a black engine, and in some European countries the 2005 models were fitted with rudimentary catalytic converters. The FZ1 is the only naked superbike by Yamaha for the Indian market. The bike with its aggressive look screams brilliant road presence and is one of the practical bikes one can buy in India. The FZ1 is powered by inline 4998cc liquid cooled engine borrowed from the previous generation YZF-R1. This engine turns out 150 bhp at 11,500 revolutions per minute and maximum torque of 106 Nm at 8,000 revolutions per minute. This engine is mated to a 6-speed gearbox with one downing 5 shifting up gearbox. Yamaha FZ1 features an alloy twin spark frame and swing arm, plus top drawer fully adjustable suspension at both ends. It gets upside down forks in front, a monoshock at the rear and sticky tires at both ends, with 190 50x17 inch at the rear. The Yamaha FZ1 is sold in India with two color options, white and black. It competes with the meaner Kawasaki Z1000 and the Triumph Speed Triple.